I feel very fortunate to have been a kid when I was a kid. I was born in 1956. When I took my first breath, Elvis was already singing Blue Suede Shoes, Mama Baby.
Well, you can do anything, but take me over my blue suede shoes.
Thank you very much. So I grew up in the 60s in Orange County in the city of Anaheim in Southern California. Now, we didn't have all the electronic devices like cell phones, video games, and digital TVs with 865 different channels to choose from. I mean, we were lucky to even get three channels, and that was if the rabbit ears were turned in the right direction.
I keep on dancing, boy.
The only electronic device my friends and I ever needed was this. Do you know what that is? If you're under the age of 43, you might think it's a Walkman, but you'd be wrong, and you'd have to walk around singing,
I'm a loser.
But if you're 50 or over, you probably know what this is. And if you said,
AM transistor radio,
you're absolutely correct.
You're a winner.
Congratulations! I know what you're thinking. Go ahead, ask your question, punk. But ask it fast. Or do you feel lucky?
What were you listening to on your AM transistor radio back in the 60s when you were a kid, Bob?
Well, only the greatest radio station ever in the history of time.
And I'm only saying that because it's true. And that's what this video is all about. It's a tribute to the station that made history for radio, in the same way that the Beatles made history for music. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce to you the man who started it all, the boss man himself, Mr. Bill Drake.
Ladies and gentlemen, we begin with a time sweep to take you back. The story of the birth and development of a musical revolution, as the staff and management of KHJ Los Angeles proudly present
93 KHJ.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Real Don Steele.
KHJ Los Angeles.
Hello, this is the Real Don Steele. Join me on Boss Radio from 3 to 6 p.m.
The Real Don Steele, 93 KHJ.
Here come the heavyweights. It's all over now, not fade away. This could be the last time. Satisfaction. Hey, you, get off of my cloud. The sound of the Rolling Stones on stage live at a KHJ concert.
To find out where and when and how to get your tickets, just keep it on KHJ. All the exclusive news about the Rolling Stones concert will be on the air Friday, October 1st on Boss Radio.
93 KHJ.
Hi, this is Robert W. Morgan. Join me on Boss Radio from 6 to 9 a.m.
Robert W. Morgan, 93 KHJ.
That wraps it for Robert W. Morgan. They're bussing me over to an underground FM station now for 3 hours. It's all part of the master plan. Charlie, tune in next on KHJ. 9 to noon. I'll see you again tomorrow morning at 6, 5 Central Time. Thank you, Los Angeles.
93 KHJ.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Charlie Tuna.
KHJ Los Angeles.
9 o'clock in Los Angeles. I see your sunburn too. Good morning. My face is a bright red today, and I found out that you can stick my finger in my ear, you can use my head as a nightlight.
93 KHJ.
It happens Friday night, August 16th, at the Hollywood Bowl.
Yeah!
We gotta get out of this place. Peace in the valley, people got to be free.
On a warm San Francisco night.
It's a beautiful morning.
Somebody cares.
Don't bring me down.
One, two, three.
Good luck.
KHJ presents presents The Young Rascals, Tommy James and the Shondells, and Eric Burton and the Animals. 50 million records worth of talent. Tickets at the Bowl, Mutual Agencies, Music City, and Sight and Sound Stores.
There is a house.
Hi, this is Sam Riddle. Join me on Boss Radio from 9 to midnight.
Sam Riddle, 93 KHJ.
This is Sam Riddle with a reminder from Boss Video KHJ TV. Tonight at 9 on Channel 9, you'll see our exclusive Beatles special. See John, Paul, George, and Ringo singing She Loves You, All My Love Until It Was You, and all the great Beatle Goldens. See the Beatles tonight at 9 on KHJ TV. A reminder from Sam on the station that's happening.
It's 8 minutes after 10 o'clock here on Boss Radio. Bob Meadows filling in for Scotty Brink this evening, and we've got...
More music, KHJ.
At least I think I'm filling in for Scotty, wait a minute. This calendar says July 1969. Now, I was only 13 years old in the summer of 69, but you know what? I always had my transistor radio with me, and it was always tuned to 93 KHJ. So please don't wake me up, Los Angeles. Let me live this dream while I pay tribute to the greatest radio station with some of the greatest radio personalities of all time. Here's the number one song on the KHJ Boss 30. This is Tommy James and the Shondells.
Look over yonder,
93 KHJ.
What do you see?
The sun is rising,
most definitely.
A new day is coming.
Hi, this is Humble Harve. Join me on Boss Radio from 6 to 9 p.m.
Humble Harve, 93 KHJ.
The experience of your life happens tonight at the Hollywood Bowl.
What's your name?
In New York, in London, in Paris, and San Francisco, minds have been blown by the power and the glory of Jimi Hendrix. He's been called the world's greatest rock guitarist. They've been called the most together group ever. The Jimi Hendrix Experience. Tickets available everywhere for KHJ's climactic summer concert. The Soft Machine, the Heir Apparent, special added attraction Vanilla Fudge, and starring the Jimi Hendrix Experience.
Get you.
Let them transplant your ears. Lift your lid and ignite your id. Tonight at the Hollywood Bowl.
Tina Delgado is alive, alive!
93 KHJ.
Ladies and gentlemen, the beat goes on.
93 KHJ, Million Dollar Weekend.
Hi, this is Frank Terry. Join me on Boss Radio every Million Dollar Weekend.
Frank Terry, 93 KHJ.
Boss Radio cordially invites you to ride that last train to Clarksville with Boss Jocks and the Monkees next Sunday. You send a postcard to Monkey Trip Box 38130 Hollywood right now, Dick Donovan. And a sunshine Superman.
Sunshine came Samantha.
That's Donovan, that sunshine Superman in the Frank Terry Show number 6 in the Boss 30 until 6 o'clock tonight when the Mighty Mitchell previews a brand new Boss 30 for you. 1107 KHJ Monkey Trip time.
It's 10 o'clock in Los Angeles. On the Frank Terry Show. Steve Clark for Frank from now until noon.
93 KHJ.
Boss Radio with dozens of chances for you to win your own set of the Big 93. Listen for that New Year's noisemaker. And now the song at number 21 for the year of 1966, Johnny Rivers and the Poor Side of Town.
How can you tell me much you missed me?
On the Frank Terry Show, it's 1010 KHJ Big 93 from 1966.
More music, KHJ.
Double your savings, double and more. Get double the discounts at thrifty drugstores.
Available at thrifty drugstores.
KHJ.
424 KHJ here on the Real Don Steele Show. Hey, now you can buy the Munch Stereo Pack System for your car at the Munch Factory in Van Nuys, and the price is just $79.95 complete. Yes!
This celebrated one stereo pack, four-track continuous cartridge system installed in your car with four speakers, and the factory price is just $79.95 complete. Now at the factory, there's no waiting and no delay. Remember, Munn stereo pack systems and cartridges, just minutes away by freeway, 7 days a week at the Munn stereo pack factory in Van Nuys.
KHJ Los Angeles.
Hi, this is Bob Meadows for 93KHJ, reminding you that we always come to you live. Not like those other radio stations that record their broadcasts on tape to play back at a later time. Even our commercials are live. I'm coming to you live right now.
Oh, another reason to keep your radio tuned to 93KHJ, Boss Radio in Los Angeles.
93KHJ.
Hi, this is Bobby Tripp. Join me on Boss Radio from noon to 3 p.m.
Bobby Tripp, 93KHJ.
Hi, this is Gary Mack. Join me on Boss Radio from midnight to 6 a.m.
Gary Mack, 93KHJ.
Okay, let's play Time Bomb now with Kathy Cavanaugh of Anaheim. Kathy, are you there?
Yes.
You nervous?
No.
No, okay, the bomb is going to tick till you say stop. When you do, the last amount of money is yours unless the bomb goes off. Here we go, Kathy, it's ticking.
$10.
Stop. Okay. Congratulations, Kathy. You just beat the time bomb and won $10 from Boss Radio.
93KHJ.
5 minutes before 8, KHJ sneak preview time of the big boss of Los Angeles radio, KHJ, the originators of Boss Radio. This could be the start of something, Boss. The exciting new sound of Boss Radio, KHJ, Radio 93. Tonight, BJ Sam Riddle at 9 o'clock. Don't forget in the morning at 9 o'clock. That's in the AM. Roger Christian right here at Radio 93.
You are listening to America's number one music station.
93KHJ. KHJ and Burning Love with Elvis Presley at 1116. The weather for the Southland, going to be some low clouds, but sunny this afternoon with a high of 75. Downtown at 69. Here in Hollywood, 72 degrees.
Bill Wade. 93KHJ. Double golden.
Number one then. And number one now.
It's the new KHJ. You don't know what we've got. When Los Angeles goes now, it goes all the way. KHJ.
KHJ. The Scotty Brink Show. No purchase necessary.
Ooh, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to the Roger Christian Show. Your day, 6 till 9, every morning on the new KHJ.
My name is Roger Christian. You have an invitation to join me 9 till noon for some rock and relaxation. And every day at noon, you'll hear me, Gary Mack. Remember that name. Mack, Mack, Mack.
In the afternoon, baby. Accept no substitution. Get the real Don Steele and wipe out the revolution. When the working day is done and you point your car towards home, just dial Dave Diamond and you'll never be alone.
From Hollywood a-go-go till 12 o'clock at night, Sam Riddle is the man to make your day in right.
If you listen late at night till the morning shadows creep, a guy named Johnny Williams might be talking in your sleep.
What? Are you kidding me? Bob doesn't belong up there. He's not a boss jock.
Just a dream, boss.
I don't care if it's a dream. Get him off there.
Okay, boss. There he goes.
Saturday, April 29th at the Hollywood Bowl, Boss Radio takes pride in presenting the second annual KHJ Appreciation Concert. In person, the Buffalo Springfield,
Brenda Holloway,
The Fifth Dimension,
The Seeds,
Johnny Rivers,
and starring
direct from Motown,
The Supremes, baby.
Once again, the Boss Jocks present the show of the year to say thank you, Los Angeles.
The Supremes in their first Southern California performance. And all seats are 93 cents, with a limited number of VIP seats at $5.
Tickets are available by mail only. Use the coupon coming in this Friday's time. The Hollywood Bowl, April 29th.
The Supremes will be there.
And so can you for 93 cents.
Compliments of Boss Radio.
Here's Gary Mack. Let's hear it for Gary Mack.
from 6 to 9 every morning on KHJ Radio, Robert W. Morgan. Every morning between 9 and noon, Boss Jock Johnny Williams. Our newest Boss Jock from noon to 3 daily. Let's hear it with a big Los Angeles greeting for Bobby Tripp. Presenting the disc jockey voted number one in America by every disc jockey in the nation. 3 to 6 daily on KHJ Radio, the Real Don Steele. And from 6 to 9 nightly, Boss Radio presents Humble Harve. And the star of Channel 9's Boss City, and from 9 to midnight on KHJ, Sam Riddle. There you see them for the first time together all at once. They're manning KHJ 24 hours a day, but they're here to show their appreciation. Let's hear it for the number one disc jockeys in the world today from KHJ Radio. And right now, from Boss Radio and Boss City, Sam Riddle.
Hello, music lovers. Before we introduce our next guest, I'd like to introduce you to a gentleman that Boss Radio presented for the first 2 years of KHJ. We're celebrating our second anniversary going into the third. Remember, he was on 6 to 9 every night on KHJ. A big Los Angeles welcome back to Johnny Mitchell. Hi. It is great to be here. It is super great to see you. You got to know that being in San Francisco is a groovy scene, but I got to admit, I get homesick and I have to come back. You're the grooviest people in the whole world. I sure missed you. Tonight to have some fun, and this has got to be the heaviest show I ever heard of. So I just want to say one more thing. Thank you for all the good times we were here, and until we meet again, I love you. Thank you, Johnny. Johnny Mitchell heads back to San Francisco tonight, and he's going to join the Buffalo Springfield up there, too.
Here's Humble Harve.
Thank you. Okay, we're almost set to go. When they do come on, we want a nice round of applause because we want you to show them what you really feel about them. By the way, about Bobby Tripp and those bananas, that's really not true. They weren't bananas, they were mushrooms. That's okay, he's my man. We're from the same part of Europe, Philadelphia.
Here's Gary Mack. Let's hear it for Gary Mack. I promise to say hi to a whole bunch of people out there. So, hi. I hope you have a great time tonight. We have a great show, of course, with the Fifth Dimension, Buffalo Springfield, Brenda Holloway, the Seeds, Johnny Rivers, and the Supremes. So let's get things started with the Buffalo Springfield.
There's something happening here. What it feels ain't exactly good. Come on in. There's a man with a gun. No way. Telling me I got to beware. If I will stop, children, what's that sound? Everybody look, it's going down. There's a battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. When people speak in their mind, it means so much resistance. Come behind. We got to stop. Children, watch that sound. Oh, everybody look, it's going down.
Buffalo Springfield, for what it's worth, written by Stephen Stills. That song was recorded in December of 66 and released in January of 67. Bob Meadows in for Scotty Brink, and you can hear Scotty 9 to midnight right here on the Big 93.
Los Angeles weather.
Where's my weather report? Ron, do you know who took my weather report?
Are you kidding me?
Never mind, I'll just wing it.
It's going to be mostly sunny tomorrow, unless it's cloudy. And if it's cloudy, then there'll be a chance of rain. But not if it's sunny and clear. Tomorrow's temperature shouldn't reach more than, say, 115 degrees, but it could be less. And the current temperature right now in Los Angeles is, well, it's nice.
That was just awful.
93 KHJ.
It's 5 minutes till midnight, so that's going to do it for me. Smooth-talking Johnny Williams is up next. Before I go, I'd like to say thank you, Ron Jacobs, for letting me sit in tonight, even if it was just a dream. You truly are the best radio program director ever. I'll leave you tonight with the number 8 song on the Boss 30 from Neil Diamond. And don't go anywhere. There's more tribute coming your way, so keep it right here on KHJ.
Where it began, I can't begin to remember.
You're listening to 93 KHJ.
Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along?
The Mets of the World Cup here.
Touching hands.
Five persons, including actress Sharon Tate, were found dead at the home of Miss Tate and her husband,
touching
screen director
me,
Roman Polanski.
Touching you. Sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good.
KHJ Boss Hit Ball.
Hi, this is Johnny Williams. Join me on Boss Radio from 9 a.m. to noon.
Johnny Williams, 93 KHJ.
11 on the Johnny Williams Show. Bob Cook of Lakewood. Congratulations, Bob, and thank you for your card. An absolutely fantastic pen and ink drawing. It has 93 KHJ superimposed. And when I say superimposed, I mean superimposed over a wild burning birthday cake. Just beautiful.
The Boss Jocks are knocked out by the thousands of birthday cards we've received. It proves once again that you are the world's grooviest listeners. All of us at KHJ Radio say thank you, Los Angeles.
More music, KHJ.
This is George Harrison of the Beatles. John Paul, Ringo, and I'd like to invite you to win a pair of tickets to KHJ's special opening night premiere of Yellow Submarine. Listen to KHJ for the sound of the sub and be there opening night.
93 KHJ.
Hi, this is Tommy Vance with a reminder that my old mates the Rolling Stones are coming to Los Angeles. KHJ is proud to present the Rolling Stones in concert December the 5th, and there are still tickets available.
Boss Radio, 93 KHJ.
This is Marv Howard, KHJ 2020 News, at 20 minutes before 5. Negro entertainer Dick Gregory has run afoul of the courts. From Chicago, KHJ correspondent Don Harris has the story.
20 minutes before 8, this is J. Paul Huddleston, KHJ 2020 News. Senator Robert Kennedy has won his first crucial test in the Indiana primary, beating both Senator Eugene McCarthy and favorite son candidate Governor Roger Brannigan. Former Vice President Richard Nixon rolled up heavy vote totals as the only person listed on the Republican ballot.
I just love hearing my name on KHJ 2020 News.
And up to the minute report on the situation now from KHJ's Roy Story in San Francisco.
100 policemen stood guard against student violence today as Governor Ronald Reagan arrived at the University of California at Berkeley. Yesterday, screaming protesters called for Reagan's hide in a wild demonstration that ended only when police poured on the tear gas. Roy Story in Berkeley, KHJ 2020 News.
It's 20 minutes before 9. This is Jim Lawrence, KHJ 2020 News. Supreme Court gives a final no to draft card burners. That story upcoming on KHJ.
This is Lloyd Nolan. And right now, you can buy a new Mustang in Southern California for $2,369. The switch is really on to Mustang at your Southern California Ford dealer.
In Boston today, the prosecution will show news film in the draft evasion conspiracy trial of Dr. Benjamin Spock and his co-defendants. The film purports to show the famed pediatrician encouraging young men to refuse military service.
KHJ weather.
Just ahead of much more music and Robert W. Morgan. Look for sunny skies today with a high of 95 downtown, up to 105 in the valleys and 80 at the beaches. Light to moderate smog. Here in Hollywood, now it's 78 degrees. This is Jim Lawrence, KHJ News, and that's what's happening today, May 27th, 1968.
93 KHJ Sports.
In Pacific 8 basketball action tonight, UCLA will host Oregon State at Pauley Pavilion. Oregon plays USC at the Sports Arena. Will Chamberlain and Bill Russell go at it tonight when the Lakers host the Celtics at the Forum?
This is J. Paul Huddleston, KHJ 2020 News.
And the hits just keep on coming.
Merry Christmas from Boss Radio.
Hi, this is Johnny Williams wishing you a happy 1967. Robert W. Morgan.
Thank you very much, Johnny. And I want to say right now, everybody is officially Morganized for 67. Get over here, Frank.
Happy New Year, everybody. And remember, in 67, yes, you can, Gary Mack. Hey, I hope this is the best New Year you ever had, everybody. Happy New Year to you, the real Don Steele.
Thank you, Gary. Happy New Year, everybody. Happy New Year, everybody. Happy New Year, everybody. Mighty Johnny Mitchell, say it like it is.
Thank you, Don. I hope you have a very happy New Year. And here's my buddy, Sam Riddle.
Thank you, Johnny. Speaking on behalf of the Boss Jocks and everybody here at KHJ Boss Radio, we know that 1967 is going to be your year.
Happy New Year from KHJ Los Angeles!
It's brand new, and yet it looks familiar because the shape's the same and the product's the same. I'm talking about the new one-way 16-ounce bottle for Coca-Cola. Same great drink in a no-deposit half-quart. Same great shape as returnable bottles, plus the added convenience of a bottle cap you twist off with your fingers. It's a resealable cap and lets you pour a glass of ice-cold Coke and then reseal the bottle for more refreshment later on. How doggone convenient can you get?
Robert W. Morgan, 93KHJ.
Hey, we've got the car of the year, a Boss Mustang GT. You can win it right here and say, baby, it's free. This Rangoon red Mustang is going to be given away by the big Boss Jocks on the new KHJ. Got a V8 mill in front with duals in the back. A console between the buckets and the dashboard's got a tack. With mag-style wheels, four barrels feeding the hosses, and a four-speed box, you'll be the boss of the bosses. This Boss Mustang's out of sight, and someone's gonna win it. So get your postcard in the mail to KHJ this minute. Box 38130, you know that's in Hollywood. It's just for L.A. only, so the odds are real good. So get a Mustang magic key and don't procrastinate, because Friday, June the 4th is the contest closing date.
It's the new KHJ, now you know what we've got.
725 KHJ Laugh-In Time with Robert W. Morgan. Now, the largest pair of shoes ever made, according to the public library and the Funkin' Wagnalls, was for a Minnesota logger who owned a blue ox named Babe. And he'd go out there in the pasture and he'd grab a hold of this ox and he'd sing, "I got you, Babe." And the smallest pair, according to Dave Adelson of Anaheim, who makes a study of famous shoes in history, was for a doll with bound feet belonging to the dwarf daughter of a midget. Okay, man, I know. I'm going back to law school. I don't have to do this for a living. I don't have to do it. I can just stay home and stay in bed, man, and listen to some other dummy make a fool out of himself. If the real Don Steele has to read this commercial this afternoon between 3 and 6, this radio station will be a shoe store.
Robert W. Morgan, 93KHJ.
Listen carefully. Within an hour, this laughter can be worth $5,000 to you. Clues will be added daily to help you solve the exact identity of our mystery laughers. The KHJ Laugh-In Jackpot, with a clue a day, till we give it away.
Boss Radio's Laugh-In Jackpot is now at $5,000 in KHJ cash. To win it all, Vicki Seaton of Glendale, tell me, who are the three mystery laughers, Vicki?
John Wayne, Agnes Moorhead, and Sonny Tuff.
I'm sorry, Vicki, that answer is not correct, but we're sending you a copy of Rowan and Martin's groovy Laugh-In album, and stand by for another chance next hour to win $5,000.
Very interesting.
8:05 in the morning from Boss Radio with $5,000 in that Laugh-In jackpot. And remember, no winner today. We add another $1,000 tomorrow morning. And another $1,000 the next day. And another $1,000 the next day. The next day. And 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 the next day.
93 KHJ.
Hello, my dear friends. It's so wonderful being with you here on KHJ. And guess what? The Boss Jocks have a beautiful new contest for you. Just keep it on KHJ, and when you hear me sing the name of the Boss Jock on the air, telephone the Boss line right away. If your call is first, you'll win a brand new Boss Radio Tiny Tim giant wall poster and a copy of my new stereo album. Isn't that lovely? Oh, those nice Boss Jocks.
God bless Tiny Tim.
Sam Riddle, 93 KHJ, the Real Don Steele, 93 KHJ, Johnny Williams, 93 KHJ.
God bless Tiny Tim.
Now, Linda Williamson of Tustin for $530 in KHJ cash. Tell me which number from this week's Boss 30 is ready to go on a Humble Hive show.
Number 9.
Okay, let's give it a spin and see if you win.
Number 9.
Whoa, hold on, everybody. Linda Williamson, are you still there?
Linda, you have just won $530 in KHJ cash. What are you going to do with all that money?
I don't know.
Can I borrow $5, Linda?
Yeah.
Humble Harve, 93 KHJ.
You say we do another band question. Hey, buddy, got any new band spray deodorant packed in with that parachute?
I'm going skydiving. Why would I need new band spray deodorant?
Ever hear about air pollution?
Oh, sure. Oh, yeah.
Clear the air with new band spray. Anybody who's jumping can tell you, band won't wear off as the day wears on.
Band won't wear off as the day wears on.
Music.
Turn on to young and free and be what you really are.
Sweetie. Okay, late night folk and movie watchers on KHJ. The first person to call me on the Orange County bus line at 549-2911 and tells me what movie role Johnny Weissmuller was famous for wins $50 cash.
Real Don Steele, 93 KHJ.
In their first appearance at the Hollywood Bowl, KHJ proudly presents The Doors. Friday night, July 5th, The Doors rock the bowl.
Big 93.
This is the sound of America's wildest and most talked about TV show. It's Roland Martin's new Laugh-In album. Win yourself a copy and a chance at KHJ's Laugh-In Jackpot starting Monday morning.
KHJ Los Angeles.
Hi,
KHJ.
Operation Quit. KHJ's Stop Smoking Campaign. Starting at midnight tonight and continuing around the clock for 2 full weeks, you'll hear hourly facts on why you should stop smoking and information on how to stop smoking.
On the Robert W. Morgan Show, 7:38 at KHJ, cigarette smokers listen and listen carefully. That's an order. This message could be a lifesaver, yours. The American Council on Smoking and Health has a program which can make you an ex-smoker without using willpower. Do you believe that? And without any of the horrible withdrawal symptoms you've experienced when you tried to quit smoking on your own and failed, known as cold turkey. Now, you failed because you didn't know how to quit, and you couldn't keep chewing gum lit. But now, without drugs, pills, pacifiers, hypnosis, or mystery of any kind, the council can help you break a dangerous habit easily, permanently, and more quickly than you ever dared dream.
Robert W. Morgan, 93 KHJ.
KHJ History of Rock and Roll.
One then, and number one now.
93 KHJ.
Jim Lawrence, KHJ 2020 News. The general strike in France has been settled, but Frenchmen may still have their problems. KHJ correspondent San Fernando. KHJ special assignment editor Art Kevin interviewed him last night.
Despite the obvious hot Democratic race here in Oregon, Richard Nixon is not taking the state for granted either. Not with the specters of Governor Reagan and Governor Rockefeller lurking at every turn. Art Kevin in Portland for 2020 News.
KHJ News, and that's what's happening today.
Danny Baxter, sports!
The Rams a solid three-touchdown choice over Atlanta. That sports this morning, the way I see it, Danny Baxter for KHJ 2020.
News at 20 minutes before 5.
KHJ, first in Los Angeles with 2020 News.
Just ahead of much more music on the Gary Mack Show. Look for cloudy skies with scattered showers. Cooler, our high today near 76. Light smog in the basin. Here in Hollywood now, 71 degrees. This is J. Paul Huddleston, KHJ News and Broadway.
93 KHJ.
People won't believe me. They'll think that I'm just bragging. But I could feel
Boss Radio.
Still be on the wagon. All I need is one of your smiles.
The KHJ History of Rock and Roll.
To me, you know she's happy as can be. You know she said
for music, KHJ.
I'm in love with her and I feel fine. Baby says she's mine, you know she's
falling in lightly with a dream.
KHJ.
your lips and mine, two sips of wine. Memories are made of this.
Ladies and gentlemen, the beat goes on.
More music, KHJ.
Do you believe in magic? In your heart, how the music can free her whenever it starts, and it's magic. If the music is groovy, it makes you feel happy like an old time movie. I'll tell you about the magic and the free of soul, but it's like trying to tell the stage about rock and roll. Hope you believe in magic. Don't bother to choose if it's jug and music or rhythm and blues. Just go and listen, and it'll start with a smile that won't wipe off your face, no matter how hard you try. Your feet start to
move.
Of mankind, dead kings, men,
kings,
divine, old kings,
magic,
in the sense of compliments, the color of time.
Who cares what games we choose? Little to win. But parked
in a rickety old garage is a brand new shiny red super
Roger Christian.
And everybody's saying that there's nobody meaner than the little old.
Get it on in that scene. I think I could say something if you know what I mean.
And the beat goes on. The beat goes
Frank
on.
Jerry.
The drums keep pounding a rhythm to the brain.
Yes, you can.
By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. The note I left hanging.
Driving in a car with the radio on, and the DJ, he is playing a favorite song.
Humble Harve.
Cruising, who'll be the lucky one with the Hollywood, Hollywood nights, the Hollywood nights.
There's a feeling I get when
Scotty
I
get Brink
to the west. My spirit is crying for leaving. In my thoughts I have seen rings of smoke.
Every day that I speak, every day
Sam
I'm Riddle. Hear the hot new records fast and slow. You're not in the out crowd, you're right in the middle with your music lover, Sam Riddle. Kids all over from coast to coast, they know what's happening.
I'm gonna wait till the midnight.
Johnny Williams.
When my love comes tumbling down. I'm gonna wait till the midnight hour, when there's no one else around.
tell me, dear, are you lonesome too?
Charlie Tuna!
You read your line select cleverly. You never miss a cue. Better plus tax. Now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there without any hair. Tell me, dear, are you lonesome too?
Look at Molly now, here she comes. Wearing a wig hat and shades to match.
Real Don Steele.
Shoes and an alligator hat. Wearing a pearls and a diamond ring. Got rings, but don't a thing and that and everything. Devil with a blue dress on. She's the devil with a blue dress on. No,
I don't know about you, but I'm going to be alone this weekend. I'll guarantee you that. Right, Diana? Foxy lady.
Someday we'll be together.
Sam! You're organized.
Ooh, just to kiss your sweet, sweet lips, baby. Hold you ever, ever so tight, and I wanna say it. Someday we'll be together.
Good morning, this is Charlie Tuna. It's 6 o'clock. Hope you all had a nice Thanksgiving yesterday. I had the biggest Thanksgiving dinner I've ever had in my life. Trouble with those big dinners. 2 or 3 weeks later, you're hungry again.
It's frisky, it's a little bit of wild, and where do you buy it? At your nearby thrifty drugstore, of course. Holiday hippies, what do we say? Step and Merry Christmas?
Tina Delgado with the live, alive!
93 KHJ.
From the time I fall asleep till the morning comes, I dream about you, baby. And I feel alright, cause I know tonight I'll be with you, baby.
Where you get that wheel of spin and try to win.
Gary Mack, 93 KHJ.
Crime does not pay, but KHJ does.
The time is 12 o'clock. Exactly.
Laurel Canyon Boulevard is closed to all traffic between Mulholland and Lookout. Humble Harve's having another luau, is he?
KHJ.